In this video, we have given that x power 4 minus 4x cube plus ax square plus bx plus 1 is equal to 0 have a 4 real root. Then we have to find the value of a plus b. So the given equation is x power 4 minus 4x cube plus ax square plus bx plus 1 is equal to 0. And suppose the root of this equation is alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So sum of root alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta will be equal to 4, and we can get alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta by 4 is equal to 1. And also product of root alpha beta gamma delta will be equal to 1, and we can get alpha beta gamma delta power 1 by 4 is equal to 1. And alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta by 4, it is arithmetic mean of alpha beta gamma delta, and alpha beta gamma delta power 1 by 4, it is geometric mean of alpha beta gamma delta, and both is equal to 1. Here we have AM is equal to GM. That means alpha will be equal to beta, will be equal to gamma, will be equal to delta, and on the 4 will be equal to 1. And sigma alpha beta will be equal to A, and sigma alpha beta gamma will be equal to minus B. Sigma alpha beta will be equal to A, and it is alpha beta plus alpha gamma plus alpha delta plus beta gamma plus beta delta plus gamma delta, that is equal to A. So A will be equal to 6, and sigma alpha beta gamma is equal to minus B, and it is alpha beta gamma plus alpha beta delta plus alpha gamma delta plus beta gamma delta, that is equal to minus B. So B will be equal to minus 4. And A plus B will be equal to 6 minus 4, that is 2. A plus B is 2.